Hey guys, it's Emery here at Homestead Horsemanship. So one of the best things about living on a homestead, on a farm, with all of the horses and other animals that we have, to me, is when all the babies start arriving. And I just love going out and sitting in the pasture and listening and watching the little foals and their mamas. It's just really beautiful, and it's one of the most peaceful things you'll experience. And I wanted to share that with you guys. So I went ahead and recorded Chablis' little foal, Rain, playing out in the field. This was actually the first day we had let her out in the pasture. So everything is brand new to her, and it's just really fun watching her and the experience that she has. So I'm just gonna let this video play. There's no music, no talking. It's just Chablis and her foal out on the pasture, and the beautiful sounds of nature. Sitting and watching this always brings me so much peace. So I hope it does the same to you, and I hope you enjoy it.